संसार समुद्र तार नौकायिताभ्याम गुरु भक्ति दाभ्याम वैराग्य साम्राजद पूजनाभ्याम नमो नमः श्री गुरु पादुकाभ्याम नमो नमः श्री गुरु पादुकाभ्याम नमो नमः श्री गुरु पादुकाभ्याम सर्वचैतन्यरूपान्ताम् आद्यां विद्यां च धीमहि बुद्धिं यानः प्रचोदयात्। जय जय जगदम्ब शिवे जय जय कामाक्षि जय जयाद्रिसुते जय जय महेश दयिते जय जय चिद्गगनकौमुदीधारे। बोलो जगन माता की जय। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई ऑफर माई मैनी 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 सैल्यूटेशंस एंड प्रोस्ट्रेशंस अनटू द लोटस फीट ऑफ माई मास्टर with whose grace, with whose guidance, with whose love this exposition on Lalita Sahasranam is being made possible. Knowing that He is verily the Divine Mother, I offer Him my purest love. Narayani Namostute. Continuing on with our Lalita Sahasranam Satsang. Yesterday, we completed till Sampradayeshwari Sadhvi Guru Mandala Rupini. Guru Mandal, because she is the Param Guru. Gurus, 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 Gurus. If you go to trace back the lineage, she is the Param Guru. So that's why she is the Guru Mandal Rupini, which means all the gurus in the lineage put together is she. Kulottirna Bhagaradhya Maya Madhumati Mahi Ganamba Guhyakaradhya Komalangi Guru Priya. Kulottirna, Uttirna is in worldly language it is to pass an exam. Kulottirna, Kula Uttirna. The six chakras, which is from Mooladhar, Swadhishthan, Manipur, Anahat, Vishuddhi and Agnya. These are the three chakras which form the, these are the six chakras which form the kul. But she is Kulottirna, which means the prajna when it passes or the awareness when it passes these six chakras and reaches the Sahasrar. Sahasrar sthan is Akula. Not related to the kul anymore. Lokatita, gunatita, sarvatita, sham atmika. That is the turiya avastha. And that's what the name Kulottirna means. The one whose prajna has bypassed or the prajna that has completely passed the confines of the six chakras which form the kul and now has reached the state of turiya or akula. Is Kulottirna, Bhagaradhya. Bhag is Aishwarya. Bhagavan is the one with the all the Aishwarya. Bhag Aradhya. Bhag is Aishwarya. Aishwarya Aradhya, which means the one who is worshipped by all the Aishwarya that we have. Doesn't mean we offer her all the money and everything. That anyway doesn't belong to us. Aishwarya is the life. That which separates me from my dead body is my true sampada, is my true Aishwarya. that when it is offered, that when the mother is worshipped by that which separates me from my dead body is Bhagaradhya. That is the true Aishwarya, that is the true treasure, that is the true Sampada. Which is why Chaitanyargha Samaradhya, Chaitanya Kusumapriya. Chaitanya is what separates me from my dead body. When you continuously offer that Chaitanya to her, and how do you offer? By continuously bringing into your awareness that the space that exists within the clay pot is the same space that exists without the clay pot. So that Chaitanya Swarup, that is Vishwa Vigraha of the Divine Mother, the same Chaitanya is all over this physical body and the subtle bodies. So who are we? What is our true Swarup? Our true Swarup is Sampurna Chaitanya Swarup. And that Chaitanya is compared to that of a mirror. For example, there is a huge mirror, absolutely clean mirror. Whatever is in front of the mirror portrays it beautifully. Similarly, Mother's Chaitanya or Mother's Swarup is Chaitanya, Sampurna Chaitanya. Everything in the creation portrays as is in her. The difference between a mirror and Mother's Chaitanya is the mirror needs objects in front of it to display the objects in it. But the Divine Mother, being the Sampurna Chaitanya Swarup, is the mirror that shows the entire names and forms and the names and forms herself. She is Sarvatra. Kulottirna Bhagaradhya. Bhag. So offering her, first of all, Shraddha, complete Shraddha that Mother alone exists. Second, Mother alone exists. There is no one to give me refuge except for the Mother. And third, whatever I am able to do through this body, whatever I have in this body that I think is mine is truly Mother's Chaitanya. That is complete surrender. Kulottirna Bhagaradhya Maya. But not everyone gets to know this. It is indeed Divine Mother's ultimate blessings that you and I are sitting here listening to this, that all that exists is the Mother. Mother alone exists. Not everyone knows that. That's Maya. Madhu Mati. Mati is the Buddhi. Or that which drives our actions. Mati. You can also say intention. Madhumati. When the buddhi becomes so sweet, filled with sweetness of Mother's presence everywhere. See me everywhere, find me within. Someone sent me a beautiful picture this morning. See me everywhere, find me within. Madhumati. That is the Mati. Mati is the way the antakaran moves is mati. When the mati continuously becomes so sweet by the presence of the Divine Mother, that's madhumati. Mahi. Mahi is mahan. The grandeur. Madhumati mahi. Ganamba, which is mother of Lord Ganesha. Ganamba. Ganesh is the Ishwar of all the ganas. Gan is nothing but a group. And the group is, let's say, group of humans, group of lions, group of deer, group of fish. These are all different groups. Within the humans again, there is group of women, group of men, group of elderly men, group of younger men, group of kids. So the entire creation is created in groups. And the Ishwar of these groups is Ganesh. And she is the mother of that Ganesh. Ganamba. Guhyakaradhya. Guhya is secretly. The one who is worshipped secretly. Doesn't mean we close our doors and windows and worship her. When she is worshipped in the deepest cave, deepest recesses of the cave of your heart, that is Guhyakaradhya. You might be sitting in a huge gathering with a bunch of people chit-chatting, dancing, but in your hearts of hearts, you're with the mother. Guhya ka aradhya. Purab ho paschim, uttar ho dakshin, tu har jaga muskuraye. जितना भी जाऊं मैं दूर तुझसे उतनी ही तू पास आए. छोटा सफर हो लंबा सफर हो सूनी डगर हो या मेला या तू आए दिल हो जाए भीड़ के बीच अकेला. हाँ बादल बिजली चंदन पानी जैसा अपना प्यार लेना होगा जन्म मुझे कई कई बार. इतना मधुर इतना मधुर तेरा मेरा प्यार लेना होगा जन्म मुझे कई कई बार. यू नो संत तुकाराम वॉज अ ग्रेट डिवोटी ऑफ पांडुरंग विट्ठल. ही वुड नेवर से मे दिस बी माई लास्ट लाइफ गिव मी मोक्ष. He says, give me as many births as you want to, but in every birth, may you be my master and I be your devotee. So I may experience the sweetness of this emotion called bhakti. Guhya ka aradhya. Ganamba guhya ka aradhya. Komalangi guru priya. Komala angi. Angi is the sharir. Her form is so sukshma. Komalangi is, her form is so sukshma that even a little bit of effort can make us lose it. From extreme effort, we move to a state of effortlessness. In that state of effortlessness, we can experience that sukshma, the presence of the mother, although is magnanimous and the grandeur of the mother is magnanimous, to feel her presence, one has to be subtle. Komalangi Guru Priya. The one who is pleased by the Guru, the one who the Guru is in love with, Guru Priya. Svatantra sarvatantreshi dakshinamurti rupini. It is said that after Lord Shiva created all the tantras and he came and sat down in Kailash, and this is said by Adi Shankaracharya in Saundarya Lahari. He said when he came back and he sat down in Kailash, mother constantly nudged him saying, why don't you create another tantra which is only of mine? Create a tantra or a vidya, my vidya, which will give my children both, bhukti and mukti. Because all the tantras that you created, they are all for mukti. But I want my children to enjoy this world, to enjoy the creation that I have created for my children. So go create another one. And she kept nudging him until he actually got up and he created Shri Vidya. So Dakshinamurti Rupini, so the form of Mahadev that he took to give Shri Vidya is Dakshinamurti Swarup. And you can Google Dakshinamurti. He is sitting under a vatavriksh, peepal ka ped. And it is said that Chitram Vatatarur Mule Vruddha Shishya Gurur Yuvaha गुरोस्तु मौन व्याख्यानम् शिष्यास्तु छिन्न संशयः। चित्रम वटतरोर मूले, व्हाट अ स्ट्रेंज साइट। अंडर दिस ह्यूज वटवृक्ष इज सिटिंग अ यंग गुरु एंड ऑल द शिष्यास आर वृद्धास। वृद्धा शिष्या गुरुर युवाः। गुरोस्तु मौन व्याख्यानम्। एंड द गुरु इज नॉट सेइंग अ वर्ड, ही इज इन साइलेंस, बट द मैग्नानिमिटी ऑफ द प्रेजेंस दैट ही होल्ड्स विद इन द साइलेंस इज सो ओवर पावरिंग दैट ऑल द ऋषिज दैट आर सिटिंग टू गेट दिस ज्ञान हैव बिन देयर माइंड्स हैव बिन कंप्लीटली डिजॉल्व्ड इन द अहम और द आत्मा एंड नाउ ऑल देयर क्वेश्चंस आर कंप्लीटली गॉन। गुरोस्तु मौन व्याख्यानम। व्याख्यान, गुरु इज डूइंग व्याख्यान बट बाय हाउ? प्योर साइलेंस। गुरोस्तु मौन व्याख्यानम शिष्यास्तु छिन्न संशयः। ऑल द डाउट्स ऑफ द शिष्य आर गेटिंग डिस्ट्रॉयड। दैट इज द दक्षिणामूर्ति स्वरूप। सो ही टुक द दक्षिणामूर्ति स्वरूप टू गिव श्री विद्या। सो ही इज द फर्स्ट गुरु ऑफ श्री विद्या। दक्षिणामूर्ति रूपिणी स्वतंत्रा, द तंत्र विच इज हर्स इज श्री विद्या। स्वतंत्रा, इट इज ऑल्सो स्वतंत्र, इट डजेंट डिपेंड ऑन एनी अदर तंत्र, इट इज अ कंप्लीटली इंडिपेंडेंट तंत्र ऑन इट्स ओन। स्वतंत्रा सर्वतंत्रेशी, ऑल दो शी इज ऑल द अदर तंत्रास, स्वतंत्रा विच इज श्री विद्या। स्वतंत्रा सर्वतंत्रेषि दक्षिणामूर्ति रूपिणी सनकादि समाराध्या। एंड व्हेन दक्षिणामूर्ति, व्हेन लॉर्ड शिवा टुक द फॉर्म ऑफ दक्षिणामूर्ति, ऑल द शिष्यास वेर सनत कुमार्स एंड ऑल द ऋषिज। सनक आदि, सनत कुमार एंड द अदर्स एटसेट्रा एटसेट्रा। सनकादि समाराध्या, सम इज संपूर्ण, आराध्या इज वर्शिप्ड, द वन हु इज worshipped completely by Sanak Adi, which means Sanat Kumar and other Sri Vidya Upasaks. Sanak Adi Samaradhya, Shiva Jnana Pradayini. And what does Sri Vidya do? It gives us Shiva Jnana. As we said, the sun and the rays can travel far and light up the entire world. Our awareness at that point can either be lost in that world, that the rays of the sun make the world possible, or by the grace of the Divine Mother, we can hold on to one ray and start traveling back to the source. Shiva Jnana Pradayini. So the Mother holds our hands and makes us walk that path so we may come back to Shiva, which is our true Swarup. शिवज्ञान प्रदायिनी चित कला आनंद कलिका। चित इज वी सेड द चैतन्य। चित कला, कला इज द रे ऑफ लाइट। चित कला, शी इज द फॉर्म ऑफ दैट रे ऑफ लाइट इमर्जिंग। सो द एंटायर क्रिएशन बीइंग द प्रकाश फ्रॉम दैट चित स्वरूप। चित कला आनंद कलिका and all those rays of lights are nothing but anand, pure bliss. Chit kala ananda kalika prema rupa priyankari. Is it not the love of the Divine Mother that she decides to travel all the way from the Paramatma to us to bring us back to him? Prema rupa priyankari. She is Prem Swarupa and whatever she does is out of pure love. Priyankari. Nama Parayana Prita. Nama Parayana Prita. She is extremely pleased. Prita is extremely pleased. She is extremely pleased when we do her Nama Parayana. Nama Parayana Prita Nandi Vidya Nateshwari. And that Nam Parayan is actually Nandi Vidya. Nandi is द बुल दैट लॉर्ड शिवा राइड्स अपॉन, ही गेव अ विद्या ऑफ द मदर कॉल्ड नाम पारायण, एंड दैट इज नंदी विद्या. एंड हाउ इज नाम पारायण डन? ऑल द अक्षर अ एंड अ टू क्ष फॉर्म द अक्षर माला. When we take up each name of the Divine Mother, starting with Shri Mata, and we chant the entire Aksharmala, we chant Shri Mata with Aksharmala is Nandi Vidya. So, A Shri Mata, A. A Shri Mata, A. I Shri Mata, I. E Shri Mata, E. U Shri Mata, U. U Shri Mata, U. So on and so forth, all the way to Ksha, adding R, R, and L, R, which is present in the Devanagari Lipi. So you can Google Devanagari and you will see R, R, Rishika R, 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 L, R. That is Nandi Vidya. Namaparayana Prita, Nandi Vidya, Nateshwari. Nat, Ishwari. Nateshwar, Kishakti, Nateshwari. Nateshwar is the form of Mahadev, the dancing form of Mahadev. Nateshwari is the power or the Shakti of Mahadev. Mithya Jagadadhishthana Muktida Mukti Rupini. Jagat Adhishthana. Jagat is this entire sansar. Adhishthan is all the names and forms that we see. That is truly Mithya. But she is the one who creates it because she is Mahamaya. Mithya Jagat Adhishthana. She creates this creation of names and forms. And till the time she thinks that the child is ready, the child is continuously playing with the toys, playing with the creation, busy with the creation. When she says, that's enough now, time to go back home, that's when her grace makes us travel the path back. So she is Mithya Jagadadhishthana. She is Muktida. She is the one who says enough now. Let's go back. Muktida. She is the one who gives that mukti from this worldly existence because she is Mukti Rupini. That mukti is also her swarup. Mithya Jagadadhishthana Muktida Mukti Rupini. Lasya Priya Layakari Lajjarambhadivandita. Lasya Priya. Lord Shiva's dance is Tandav. Mother's dance is Lasya. Mother's dance is slow, graceful movements signifying creation. Lord Shiva's movements of Tandav signify dissolution. She is Lasya Priya. Layakari. Laya as in dissolution. Dissolution is also her. So Lasya Priya Layakari. Laya is the process of dissolution performed by Lord Shiva in his tandav. So she is both. Just because she is Lasya Priya doesn't mean she is not Lord Shiva, because they are one and the same. Lasya Priya Layakari Lajja. Lajja is shame. Shame for what? To do something adharm is lajja. Whenever we are about to do something that is not dharmic and we stop ourselves, that is her swarup. That is lajja. Rambha divandita. Rambha adi. Rambha is an apsara. Rambha adi. All the apsara, celestial beings. All the celestial beings worship her. Rambha adi vandita. She is worshipped by all the celestial beings. Lasya Priya Layakari Lajja Rambhadi Vandita Bhavadava Sudha Vrishtihi Paparanya Davanala. Bhavadava Sudha Vrishtihi. Dav is Agni. Bhavadava. Bhava is this sansar. So living in this world, leading our life day to day without the knowledge, without Sharanagati, is continuous friction, and that friction creates heat. Bhavadava, for a devotee who is continuously suffering that heat, ऑफ फ्रिक्शन विथ लाइफ टू सच अ डिवोटी डिवोटी शी बिकम्स सुधा वृष्टि ही. सुधा इज अमृत, शीतलता. वृष्टि इज नॉट जस्ट रेन्स, टोरेंशियल रेन्स. सो फॉर भवदाव सुधा वृष्टि ही. सो फॉर ऑल द फ्रिक्शन विच मीन्स अ डिवोटी एज ही कीप्स वॉकिंग द पाथ ऑफ शरणागति इवेंचुअली रीचेज अ स्टेट ऑफ फ्लो. ही जस्ट बिकम्स द फ्लो ऑफ लाइफ. देर इज एब्सोल्यूटली नो फ्रिक्शन, लीडिंग द लाइफ एज पर द विल ऑफ द डिवाइन मदर. एंड दैट इज सुधा वृष्टि ही. भवदाव सुधा वृष्टि ही पाप अरण्य दवानला. एंड फॉर पाप अरण्य, पाप इज टू लिव विदाउट हर अवेयरनेस विद इन एंड विदाउट. दैट इज पाप. वी हैव लिव्ड काउंटलेस काउंटलेस मोमेंट्स विद विदाउट दैट अवेयरनेस. सो वी हैव क्रिएटेड अ अरण्य. अरण्य इज अ फॉरेस्ट, थिक डेंस फॉरेस्ट ऑफ पाप. बट फॉर दैट थिक डेंस फॉरेस्ट ऑफ पाप शी इज लाइक दवानला. शी इज लाइक अग्नि, द वाइल्ड फायर दैट कंप्लीटली इराडिकेट्स दैट फॉरेस्ट, दैट डीप डेंस फॉरेस्ट ऑफ पाप. भवदाव सुधा वृष्टि ही पापारण्य दवानला दौर्भाग्यतूल वातूला जराध्वांतर विप्रभा. दौर्भाग्यतूल वातूला फॉर ऑल द विदाउट. इट्स लाइक यू नो रियली टू लाइफ्स, वन लाइफ विदाउट अवेयरनेस ऑफ द डिवाइन मदर एंड द लाइफ विद अवेयरनेस ऑफ द डिवाइन मदर. विदाउट अवेयरनेस ऑफ द डिवाइन मदर इट इज दौर्भाग्य. With awareness of the Divine Mother, everything becomes saubhagya. Because there is nothing you can take your finger and point saying this is not Mother. Because she is all that exists. Daurbhagya tula vatula. From Daurbhagya, we move to saubhagya. Daurbhagya tula vatula. Jaradvantara viprabha. Dvant is destruction. Jara is almost a sickness, and the sickness is bhavarog. This worldly existence is real. Jara dvantara viprabha, and jara or that sickness of worldly existence is nothing but ignorance. To remove that ignorance, she comes as prabha or prakash or knowledge. विप्रभा, विशिष्ट नॉलेज. जराध्वांतर विप्रभा. भाग्याब्धि चंद्रिका, दिस इज वन ऑफ माई मोस्ट फेवरेट नेम्स ऑफ द डिवाइन मदर. भाग्याब्धि चंद्रिका भक्त चित्त के की घना घना. लाइक द ओशन राइजेस इन ह्यूज टाइड्स ऑन फुल मून डे, ऑन फुल मून नाइट. A bhakt or a devotee's antakarna rises in huge waves when the devotee remembers the Divine Mother. Bhagyabdhi Chandrika, like the huge tides in the ocean, rise upon seeing the full moon, upon remembering, upon sweet remembrance of the Divine Mother, the antakarna of a devotee rises in joy. In bliss. And then bhakta chitta ke ki ghana ghana. Ghana ghana is that ghane badal, those dark clouds. When the sight of the dark clouds causes a peacock to a male peacock to dance, such is the chitta of a bhakt. The bhakta's antakarna dances in joy when sweet remembrance of the Divine Mother comes. Whenever you remember the Divine Mother sweetly, your antakarna dances in joy. May we all experience this all the time. Bhagyabdhi Chandrika, Bhakta Chitta Keki Ghana Ghana. रोग पर्वत दंभोलर मृत्यु दारु कुठारिका. कुठारिका इज दैट बिग एक्स. शी जस्ट कट्स डाउन द रोग पर्वत दंभोलर, अ ह्यूज रोग पर्वत. रोग इज दैट भवरोग. एंड शी वंस द भवरोग इज कट डाउन, देर इज नो मृत्यु. बिकॉज देन यू योर अवेयरनेस is identified now completely with the Divine Mother, who is ever present, Nitya. And Anitya is the world. So when the awareness jumps from this side of the fence to this side, Mrityu Daru Kutharika, Mrityu and Bhavarog are completely removed. Bhagyabdhi Chandrika Bhakta Chitta Keki Ghana Ghana Roga Parvata Dambholir Mrityu Daru Kutharika. Maheshwari महाकाली महाग्रासा महाशना. मदर काली इज बीइंग डिस्क्राइब्ड हियर. महेश्वरी, शी इज द शक्ति ऑफ महेश्वर. शी इज महाकाली महाग्रासा. ग्रासा इज हंगर. शी कैन ईट द एंटायर क्रिएशन इन वन गल्प. महाग्रासा महाशना. महाशना इज एपिटाइट. महाग्रासा इज ईटिंग. काल इज द टाइम. एज एवरी मोमेंट अनफोल्ड्स, द प्रीवियस मोमेंट हैज द एंटायर क्रिएशन इन इट. द एंटायर क्रिएशन वॉज एनगल्फ्ड बाय मदर काली इन द मोमेंट. दिस मोमेंट इज द ओनली ट्रू मोमेंट. द पास्ट मोमेंट हैज ऑलरेडी बीन एनगल्फ्ड. Past moment with this entire creation is already engulfed. This moment is the only true moment. Maheshwari, Mahakali, Mahagrasa, Mahashana, Aparna is the name of the Divine Mother when she was in extreme penance to get Lord Shiva as her husband. During her spiritual practices, towards the very end, she was taking one leaf of bilva every day. And eventually, she even stopped taking that. And that is when her name was Aparna. Aparna. Parna is a leaf. Aparna is when she quit taking even that leaf. Aparna. Chandika. Chandamundasura Nishudini. Mother as Chandika, who killed Chand and Mund Asur. Chandamundasura Nishudini. I think we will end the satsang here. We'll pick up more names next time. Sarvam Shri Jagadamba Charanar Panamastu. Swasti. Om Purnamadaha Purnamidam. पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते. ओम शांतिः शांतिः शांतिः. हरिः ओम. श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः. हरिः ओम.